Good afternoon, everyone, wherever you are. Today, I can share with you now today the new update when it happened this recently, even yesterday. Because if you like, say, I bothered all the hook back wire for this Niger matter. Like what happened yesterday when I come bring una so now concerning the Nigeria Customs Service. I mean the service chief of the Nigeria custom. So he can declare yesterday that them go they check this private aircraft, the old private private aircraft owners, that they have to declare present their clearance. They have to present their clearance for them to know that who and who is coming. Because as you now know, for those who don't know the waiting and they talk about concerning this clearance of importation, let me make it clear to people who be say if you don't understand what I talk. So importation clearance, irrelevant importation clearance documents, which these documents are for verifications, because just as a vehicle be now no car now people who own vehicles, they have this also license, vehicle license, so on and so forth. So they will present and they will check them and so on and so things will be say. Then still they import like things, for example, like those private aircraft owners, some of them they fit travel outside the country. No, you know, missing all the Niger, now they go, now that they travel, some see they travel outside the country. So now you make this man, when he be custom officer, deputy, the deputy, for those who don't know, the deputy service controller of this custom officers. So the man in name na Joseph Atta. So for people will be say you don't know him, in name na Joseph Atta. Now he can declare talk this matter yesterday, break the news out yesterday for Abuja meeting yesterday, for them to know say these things, for people will be say it the thing say na joke, and those we get private aircraft when it the thing say then go fit travel and say nothing they happen. Now in contact say the thing go get in go sanction those will be say he refuse to comply with this new way of controlling private aircraft owners. So those will be say you think say na joke, will be say you not comply, then will give the sanction. They will sanction the army. Sanction them something will be say the band. How will I put it to people now? Okay, let me put it this way. It's just that they suspend. Let me put it that way. They suspend them. Every necessary things has been put in place. Like this one now, we be say it happened. Sanctions for that place, as we know, you know they work like that. If they sanction people, at the end of the day, waiting happen, we say then fi go pay, or they fi get amount, we be say they go fit pay for the sanction. So you know necessary, we say the sanction person say that na so it be. So na so he can talk. So I don't know the reason why he talk that. If he be say the reason is best to their own knowledge or agenda, I think it's because of the insecurity reasons, but I don't know the reason why they put it in their own way that way. So that one finished there. This one we can see happen again, come happen for Niger State when he be say bandits can attack community for Niger State, when it be say they buy 13 people 13 human beings that they buy for that place. Which this one still happened recently. Not be waiting, don't happen. Think this one happened yesterday also in Niger State when it be said they buy 13 people. So you can see, say, this whole thing is no longer comedy. So in some states, it's not a comedy anymore. So this one, that is for that. This other one again, when it be say IPOP member for South Eastern Nigeria. We all know that Southeastern is comprises of, I think it's a comprises of six states. Inside that six states, they can declare four states, the IPOP members can declare four states sit at home by the instructive of these IPOP members. According to us, we know they have a leader which we know, but them declared this yesterday, and it happened yesterday for Southeastern Nigeria. Part of the state when it for happen, as I talk just now, nine be this Oka, Onitsha, Inewi, and Anambra states. Now this sit at home for happen, and it happened, not be say it only happened for a particular group of people. It happened for these four states, Oka, Onitsha, Inewi, and Anambra State, which we know that Anambra State is, let me say, that Anambra State is the capital of this Southeastern Nigeria people, as we get to know. So this whole thing, it not only just sit at home, the corporate. So now, so the matter be. So now among those people, nine be also not only this state nine for happen alone for the state, but it comprises of both market women, businessmen, are also government office also not only government office, also banks in this state, they also shut down, no movement by the leader of the IPOP, because the leaders of the IPOP instructed that they should sit at home. So now waiting happen. Now I see make I can bring on to people's my people knowledge, so that make notice and see this matter is no longer a child's play. So them should do something so that everything could begin to the day as it supposed to be before. Because the way they go now, nobody knows what is going to happen the next day, or what is going to come the next time. Stay safe and be blessed as you pay a listening ear to this, and stay out of trouble. Bye.